My name is Hannah. And this is how my days usually start. And pretty much how they end.
What you're seeing now is the prison van transporting the defendant, Michiko Malandro.
You can't escape. Face the facts.
Today marks my third attempt. And each time I get fucked.
Number 403, Michiko Malandro! Give yourself a hand, or we will shoot you where you stand!
Authorities have identified the woman who broke out of the high-security and purportedly escape-proof Diamandra Special Penitentiary early yesterday morning.
Come on, Hannah.
Someone is going to come for me. It's what I'd wished for all this time. The only problem? I have no idea who she is. Hiroshi Moreno's, is it? Oh, you mean my real father. Who is he exactly?
It's like a sickness. You miss him that much?
I doubt Hiroshi's given us one thought since he left.
You destroy everything in your path! You run off with them, paying for stuff! Seriously, what in the world is wrong with you?
That's how grown-ups, you know, negotiate.
We got a piece of shit escape convict, a piece of shit cop, and a sneaky little piece of shit monstro punk.
And where am I likely to find these marks now?
And if anything were to happen to me, who'd look after Hachi?
Everything's gonna be fine. Feel it, okay?
You seem to make the best of things.
I don't know what Hiroshi told you back then, but I took out all the top guys in monstro.
Listen, he abandoned you and the girl.
Not a nice guy, you're a jerk!
Our happy ending's coming soon.
Yeah.